So I think one of the ways marketers might think about telling stories on YouTube is saying, there's someone watching this message, and there's this opportunity to be much more direct and explicit in your communication with them.